Okay, here we are. It's February the 1st.
Is it?
Yes, it is, mate. Yes, it
February the 1st, 2008. You got myself, Adam B, DJ Adam B, and you got Steve Mind.
Hi, how you doing? I'm Steve. Trying to drive and
yeah, keep an eye
smiling at the same time. Oh, nearly crashed.
Keep an eye on the road, mate. Yeah, we've got first gig log, official gig log. I've put some bits on YouTube before of Steve Mind in the mix, DJing at various Witherspoons, Lloyd's number one venues. But we thought we'd do like more of an official gig log, since some people have done those on YouTube, so we're just doing this one. We're in Peterborough. Like I say, it's Friday the 1st of February, and we're going to Lloyd's number one, which is right in the town centre. Okay, we'll see what happens then. We have been here before, about 3 or 4 months ago, actually, beginning of October, and we did post up a video for that, but it was just shot on the phone, so this time we'll show you exactly what it's like there, and a quick show of the equipment they've got there, and another shot of the beautiful ladies.
Right, the music tonight, I think I'll start off with a bit of funky disco house.
Yeah.
Starts off with that, about 128, build up the speed a little bit, and unfortunately, we have to play a bit of a cheesy chart things, which I'm not looking forward to. You know, I really hate playing in YMCA and all the Macaroni Arena and stuff like that. It's just not my...
And Buttercup.
Yeah, Buttercup, especially Buttercup. And come on, bloody Eileen. I mean, I've never met Eileen. I'm going to kill the bitch when I see her making that song. But hopefully, if I keep it sort of dancey, maybe a bit of girly R&B hip-hop, depending how it works, eh, mate?
Yeah, I think the music policy in these places it's kind of like you can do club and dance, but you can do more commercial club and dance. You can get away with some things. It just depends who's in there, really.
Bit of electro, they do like electro.
But you have got to play commercial. But it's not as cheesy as a
speed
wedding.
Speed bumps, mate. Whoa.
I mean, me and Steve have done a lot of mobile work and done weddings and things a long time ago. We've been DJs for years, and we do have to play a lot of cheese then. Anyway,
but it does work though, mate. It does work.
Yeah, but it's not as cheesy as that.
It's not as cheesy,
more commercial dance, some clubby stuff. And
yeah, I do prefer staying at vibe.
Okay, still carrying on, nearly here now. We're in, just coming into the town centre, city centre, whatever it is, Peterborough. Is Peterborough a town or a city?
It's a part-time, almost half city, half town.
Yeah, but what is it officially?
Well, it's got city girls, but town shops. That's the way I look at it. City girls, town shops. Does that make sense? Should be banging out there, mate. I mean, you can tell by how many cars are here. College Arms, I normally park outside, but depending how many taxi boys are there.
But I will say, the advantages of doing these kind of gigs, if you've been looking on YouTube with the gig logs, is that all the equipment is there, everything is there. All you have to do is turn up with your CDs and your music and a microphone.
That's it, mate, that's it. Always there, just plug and play. That's the way I like it. It's normally standard system, it's denim with an Eclair mixer, not the chocolate.
Is it Eclair or Eclair? I don't know what it is.
Eclair, I think it's Eclair. Let's have a look, check it out.
Chocolate Eclair mixer.
We're coming out of the park up now. Just going to get out of the way, try and run over a few men. Oh, she's nice out of this room.
Should be a good one tonight.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I feel. Look, what we're doing, that's our parking space. Right, let's get around the back way, mate. Okay, it's over there. That's where we're going to go. Look at that. That's our little place. That's Edwards, I've DJed there before, it's been fun. So just waiting for him to get out of the way. So yeah, hopefully. Good night, peeps. Stick around, I'm gonna go through a few mixes. Bit of house, maybe a bit garage. What's he doing? Alright, let's go. We're back here. This place is it's a very small booth. Thing is though, you can't put all your CDs in there, you have to take one at a time. So we'll see when we're there. It's a real struggle to get them all. If the camera goes dead, that means we've been shot.
Okay, good camera, take a picture of
what I'm going to do, I'm going to switch the camera off when I walk in. I'm going to put it in my pocket, back in my pocket. So, this is the place over here. I'm just going to stick the camera in my pocket and we're going to go in there and have a look around.
Well, I'm standing super quick tonight. We've got your Denim system. Thing is, though, it's a bit dusty. It's been abused. It's been taught a lesson. And what mixer? It's Uno.
Yeah, what is this mixer?
It's an Uno. Ah, it's an Eclair. There you go, it's an Eclair mixer. Again, a little bit dusty. You've got your stops up and downs. Dance floor's there. And the effects up top there. Quite cool effects.
Okay, like Steve was saying, this is the kit here. We've got a Denon double CD player. We've got a Denon D4500 Denon, and a chocolatey clear mixer. Okay, that's better. We can see now.
Yeah, so we're actually mixing a bit dusty. But if we look around. At this time of night, it's quite busy. Have you ever looked around? The dance floor gets busy, that's the main thing. There's little lights over there. We can't get the music turned over yet. So we're just waiting for music to be switched over. So don't panic, folks. We'll have it on the floor. It's quite a big dance floor, everything's queued up, raring to go. Bit of funky ass in your face. Okay, we're just having a burger and chips. Yeah.
What's the deal then, Gun?
I'm knackered, mate. I've got a bit of a cold. But, bloody good night. Women everywhere. Absolutely just unbelievable. Yeah, good night. Probably a mixture of everything. Hey, so what's up? I'll turn around your face, mate, not just my good looking mug. Look, the YouTube community wants to see you as well, mate.